All right, everybody, what is up? It's Thunder. Welcome back to Black Ops 4. And don't worry, fellas, I'm not back on this game full time. Not yet, anyway. But there is a major update and overhaul coming to this game. I wanted to talk about it, and I figured it would be fitting to do it over some Black Ops 4 gameplay. And besides, man, right before Modern Campfare Claymore Rebooted came out, I did get this VMP out of the weapon bribe, and I really didn't get a chance to play around with it much. So I was like, you know what, man, I'm getting really tired of camping in buildings with claymores and shotguns and not being able to move. So let me go play some Black Ops 4 just so I could experience what Call of Duty feels like again, man. What it feels like to be able to move around. I mean, just look, fellas, look. Look, I'm moving. You can actually move in this game. Oh my goodness, the VMP is smooth as butter, baby. Yo, this VMP is amazing, dude. It feels so good and it actually melts people. Yo, listen, fellas, I'm going to say something right now. And I don't know if a lot of you guys are going to be able to handle this. And I think a lot of you already know what I'm going to say. Black Ops 4 is better than Modern Warfare. That's right, I said it. Black Ops 4 is a better game than Modern Warfare just for the simple fact that you can move around, dude. You can move in this game. The maps have flow. The gameplays don't take 10 minutes. I have never in my life played a time limit free-for-all in this game. I don't think I've ever played a time limit anything in this game. The action is fast. The maps have flow. The streaks put in work. I mean, yeah, there's specialist cheese on the map, but honestly, what's worse, specialist cheese or camping cheese? I mean, look at how much I'm moving right now, fellas. Look! I mean, if I tried to move around this much in Modern Campfare, Claymore Rebooted, I would have already taken at least 10, 15 deaths by now. You already know it. I've been running around nonstop for 2 minutes. Try running around nonstop in a Modern Warfare free-for-all. Guarantee you'll be in double-digit deaths. Guaranteed. You can't move in that game. Now, I know a huge overhaul is coming to Modern Warfare sometime, like, I don't know, this year or early next year or whenever. They've realized they made a big mistake, and they're going to overhaul the game. Hopefully, it's better. I mean, it can't possibly be worse, dude. I mean, Modern Warfare, bro. I mean, how you gonna make a Modern Warfare multiplayer game where you can't even move, dude? It's ridiculous. So, Treyarch's game here caters to all playstyles, like Infinity Ward claimed to do. No, Infinity Ward caters to noobs and campers, man. Treyarch, this game right here caters to everybody. You can rush, you can camp, you can run around with knives, you can run around with shotguns, snipers. You can do anything here. This game caters to everybody. This is an arcade fun running gun shooter. I mean, yeah, it's got specialist cheese, but I would rather deal with specialist cheese than not being able to move any day of the week. It's just Modern Warfare multiplayer is not fun right now, okay? Black Ops 4, much more fun. I mean, just look at the gameplay. The gameplay speaks for itself. Look at this gameplay and then go look at a Modern Warfare gameplay. I mean, nobody's moving around this much. It's like impossible. So if you compare the gameplay in Black Ops 4 to the actual gameplay of Modern Warfare Reboot, there's no competition. There is no competition. This game is much better as far as gameplay goes. Now, the one thing where Black Ops 4 did a horrible job at, probably even worse than Black Ops 3, was their supply stream, man. The microtransaction system, the pass was terrible. All the recycled content, the garbage stickers. I mean, the supply stream really killed any chance this game had of being a really successful and loved Call of Duty game by the community. But it looks like Activision is having a change of heart. I think Activision realizes, yo, we are in serious trouble with Modern Warfare. People are leaving the Call of Duty franchise because Modern Warfare multiplayer, it's just not fun, man. Let's be honest. Let's be real. It's not fun. So maybe people will come back here to Black Ops 4. Activision is overhauling the entire black market here, guys. The microtransaction system, the supply stream, everything is getting a huge overhaul on November 12th. I mean, look at this right here, fellas. Look, I mean, a 30-0 flawless gameplay in just over 4 minutes. Are you kidding me? If I ran around this much in Modern Warfare Reboot, forget 30-0, I'd be 0-30, okay? And I would have like 15 deaths by claymores, another 15 deaths by dudes in windows on top of roofs. Like, you can't even compare the gameplay between the two. You know what I'm saying? Don't hate me for being honest, fellas. You know what I'm saying? I'm just out here keeping it 100, being real. I mean, you cannot rush like this in Modern Warfare. It's terrible. I'm sorry. And the one thing that was really holding Black Ops 4 down was their Black Market. But they're doing a Black Market overhaul. Hopefully, it will be a lot like the COD World War II microtransaction system. Hopefully, they give us some better contracts to earn weapons and earn other cool things. They're also adding like 300 new items to this game, fellas. And I don't know if they're all going to be cat stickers, but I don't know. I heard there's going to be some weapons, some reactive camo, some death effects, and it'll be much easier and much more fair way for us to actually get them. So let me know down in the comment section, fellas. Is it better late than never with the overhaul here to the Black Market in Black Ops 4, or is it too little too late? Are you guys just officially done with Booty Oil 4 and you're never coming back? Or is Modern Warfare multiplayer just so slow and unbearable that you're having second thoughts about Black Ops 4 and you're ready to give Black Ops 4 a second chance? Well, let me know down in the comment section, fellas. I mean, you guys saw this gameplay, man. You can't play like this in Modern Warfare. It's impossible. Anyway, guys, thank y'all so much for watching. I'm not giving up on Modern Warfare just yet. It's still too early. Hopefully, the overhaul that they're going to do to the game makes it a lot more fun. But if not, at least we'll have a better Black Market system to come back to here in Black Ops 4 as we wait for Black Ops 5 to drop. Anyway, yeah, it's like November and we're already talking about Black Ops 5. Not good, Infinity Ward. Definitely not good, man. Godspeed, Infinity Ward. Joe Seesaw, you guys got a lot of work to do, man. Thank you guys all so much for watching. I'll see you on the next one.